Heads up.
Sir?
Look alive.
Can I do service?
Hi.
Well, now who's this? You here to trade?
Who are you? What are you doing out here?
Name's Dreth. That's all you need to know. Now, you're here for business? I ain't got all night.
You a trader? Sure. Let me see what you've got.
All right, let him through. Need a new gun? Ammo?
Let's see what you got.
Take a look.
What's all this?
Then let's make a deal!
Green.
At Grey Garden, the price is always right. Shall we make a deal?
What have you got?
If you act now, you can choose from one of these fabulous prizes. All the arms and ammunition you can get your hands on, plus medical supplies and general goods. It's a bonanza!
Sounds good.
first and only hydroponics facility run entirely by robots.
That's pretty ingenious. I bet you can work around the clock.
Not only that, but your data collection and analysis must be top-notch. I'm sure these crops want for nothing.
Of course, darling. Our unique hierarchy allows for constant operation. You see, there are two kinds of robots here. The worker drones carry out labor and maintenance. We supervisors, that is myself, green and brown, possess sophisticated cognition processors. We are capable of complex analysis and decision-making, a testament to the genius of our creator, Dr. Edward Gray.
What became of Dr. Gray?
Like so many others, he died in the war. It was a terrible loss. Robotics and artificial intelligence were our creator's great passions, rivaled only by his love of television. Perhaps you've noticed that I possess a rather singular personality, as do the other supervisors.
Why did Dr. Gray give you these unusual personalities?
Genius is restless, darling. It abhors stagnation. Dr. Gray was tired of the standard Mr. Handy personality. He looked to his favorite television characters for inspiration, and we are the result. A few other things you should know. Talk to Green if you need supplies. If it's caps you require, Brown might have a few odd jobs. There's one other thing. A question, really. Tell me, darling, what do you think of the water around here?
The water?
Oh, it's ghastly. That's what it is. Simply ghastly. Pressure is down, radiation is up. Why, it's practically toxic. Just think what it must be doing to my skin. This will never do. I don't mean to impose, darling, but perhaps you could lend us a hand. Marvelous. Most of our water comes from the old Western plant, south of here. Certain Ursel. Be a dear and pay a visit, hmm? See what you can do. Maybe tidy up the place. It must be filthy. If you can get it working again, I'm sure I can come up with something for you.
All right, out with it. What's your game?
I hope I haven't offended you again.
Offended? Hardly. I'm just trying to figure you out. You're not the military type. You're a loner. So I can't figure out why you're sticking around. You got what you wanted, so why don't you hit the road?
The Brotherhood might be the best chance I'll ever have to find my son.
Well, as far as reasons go, that's a pretty good one. Look, I'm gonna cut you some slack because Dance trusts you. But if you step out of line and put any of my brothers or sisters in danger, I'll make sure you regret it. So, ready for your assignment, hero?
What's your problem?
My problem is I can't figure you out. You come from out of the blue, take down a few ferals, and suddenly you're all buddy-buddy with Paladin Dance. I don't know if you're serious about being a part of the Brotherhood, or you're just biding your time until you find whatever it is you're looking for. Either way, until you tuck a few of these assignments under your belt, I'm gonna be keeping my eye on you. Now, you ready to go or what?
Ready.
Then listen up. Like it or not, one of our most important duties is to keep the Commonwealth clear of the trash. I'm talking about mutants, ghouls, synths. The abominations the damn eggheads caused when they started playing with their toys. This op is simple. I'm gonna send you to a target, and you're gonna terminate everything that calls it home. All the details you need are right here. Don't come back until the job's done. Mission standing around or what?
Sir, you'll be unstoppable in that.
Thank you. God.
You show your face. I take a bit.
Excuse me.
You better have some good news.
Am I getting rewarded for this?
Dance has authorized me to reimburse you.
Affirmative.
Really? Maybe you're not as worthless as I thought. Here, stick. Now report to Paladin Dance. He said he had a mission for you. When you're ready for another op, you know where to find me. Hope you're finally prepped for another mission, because I've got just the place. Hey, I'm talking to you. Hello? Is anyone in there?
Don't ignore me. Say something. Don't ignore me. Say something.